In Mexico, we celebrate the Day of the Dead. In the case of Mexico, we are dedicating to the Niños Héroes. And also from the Irish side, the members of the San Patrick's Battalion, Irish soldiers who fought on the Mexican side against the Americans. The staff from the embassy, they've been working for many hours and just to try to bring this together. Normally, it's a real flower that you would put, but we don't have this, the marigold. We don't have it here, so they handmade the flowers. They made almost a bit more than 400 flowers just to be able to put them and display it here tonight.
That is the flower that we use to guide. We spread them in a path, so when the dead cross over, they follow the path of the petals of the flower. But in this case, we're going to make a path ourselves with flowers.
Normally, the altar needs to have four elements. In this case, it's the water. We have the fire represented in the candles. The bread is the food, and then the sugar, of course. We just, because maybe the death is a little bit difficult, so then they put a little bit of sugar just to sweeten it. In Mexico, we have this tradition. We play with the death, and we have a very special relationship with that. And the skeletons, you will find skeletons, skulls everywhere in Mexico. Actually, in some places in Mexico, in some cities, in some towns, people will spend the night in the cemetery. These altars will be built in the cemeteries, and then in some places in Michoacán, for example, they will spend the whole night. The cemetery becomes like a big celebration. You will have mariachi bands, you will have music, it's a big celebration. We have the pleasure of having with us the legend, Paddy Maloney, to play something for us tonight.
Wow.